Tra-la-la. Squad-a-la. Tra-la-la. Tra-la-la-la-la. All right. Hello, and welcome to Bendy and the Ink Machine. I've been wanting to play some games. I've got a backlog of a lot of Steam games that I just have not just taken the time to play. So I wanted to actually play one of those games. And so I'm gonna be playing Bendy and the Ink Machine. Why? Just because I want to. Just to play an actual, horror game. Maybe I'll be scared, maybe I won't. I don't know. But I do wish to try and 100% it. Just unhook the controller. I did not read that. But that's okay. I know it's like someone named Joey Drew being like, "Oh, yo, Henry, I want to catch back up with you. Let's go hang out and other stuff."
All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
All right. Discover Joey's secret. Search the workshop. I will do just that. Joey Studios. My eyes. Look at the little guy. He's just hanging out. Why is it blurry on the sides? Depth blur off. I mean, I guess for realism, but I genuinely don't care about. That up and down movement is gonna be annoying. Can I turn that off? Ambient occlusion, motion blur. Yeah, I don't want motion blur. I'm sorry.
Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair.
Your old desk is in the middle of the hallway, just in some random corner. Like, why is this even here? I don't... Huh?
Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me.
Okay. I mean, makes sense, kind of, I think. It is le toilet. My goodness. Anything else interesting? I am an explorer, sir. Okay, maybe the up and down movement isn't as bad. Maybe. That depends on later on. I don't know about right now, but... In. Art department, ink machine, theater. I wish to go to the theater. Okay, seriously, can I turn off the settings, graphics, camera motion, off. Oh, that's so much better, thank you. I'm sorry, I cannot. Okay. Let me complain about something real quick. I hate up and down bobbing movements in video games. Like, I get it's for immersion, but I just hate it. I just don't like it. I do not like it at all. I suffer from motion sickness, so if a game has that, and like Power Washing Simulator. I had to refund that game. Luckily, I was able to refund it. But I had to refund that game mainly because I got motion sick while playing it because of all the up and down movements. I can't handle that. So thankfully, there's an option. At least there's an option. At least the option is available. At least it's not like a forced thing. So if a game has no option to turn something like that off in a first person view, then it is an automatic -2 points because that is just a jerk move. Okay. Huh. Ah, yes. Jump. You can jump here. You have to jump. What is...
This lift could use a few dry cells.
What? Hold on. Okay, that was interesting. Okay.
Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend.
Really? Like, what is this? I remember seeing some things for the first, like, game. This never happened! Is this new? Was this, like, updated? On, like, turn on the ink machine? Yeah, sure, let me just... Eh. Wait, can I speedrun? This is in the way. Oh, I can't jump off it. Ah, come on, man. I want to jump off it. Watch your step. Wait. Why just a pipe there? Joey Drew, I have a few questions about how you're running things at this facilite. You will set us free. Oh, I got an achievement. Anything? This was all everywhere I could go, right? Yeah, because this way was like a thing, and then this. Yeah. Can I just leave? Let me just leave. I cannot leave. I am disappointed. Oh. Excuse me? Hold on, I didn't say stop playing music. Okay, I guess I'm grabbing stuff. Wait, what's this?
At this point, I don't don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animation sure aren't being finished on time anymore, and I simply don't see why we need this machine. It's noisy, messy, and who needs that much ink anyway? Also, get this. Joey had each one of us donate something from our workstation.
Hello and welcome. I mean, I hope you do too.
I think he's lost his mind. But hey, he writes the checks. But I tell you what, if one more of these pipes bursts, I'm out of here.
I'm out of here. Oh, then thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. I'm just, playing this game for the first time. It's a little droll. It's adorable. Am I supposed to? I'm supposed to go turn on the ink machine first. All right. I guess I'll go do that then. Squadala. I played am the only one here. Lol. Very much lol indeed. Oh my goodness, a board fell sideways. That wasn't parallel to the wall.
Alright, how do I get this to work?
Oh, here we go. Locate and place the objects? I think, who knows? Yeah. Honestly, who knows? I think I just saw this in Bendy Doll.
Who put this here?
Let me give you a kiss. Mwah. Give him a little kiss on the cheek.
Oh my god. Joey, what were you doing?
Yeah, what were you doing, Joey? Like, what the heck was that? Can I get a bone? Who's laughing now? Who's laughing now? Alright. Hey, are you gonna be turned around? Let me just slip by and give you a mwah. Little big kiss on the cheek. Give him another kiss on the cheek. Spit that call. Oh man. I saw the doll here somewhere. So I got one thing. Was it over here? No, it wasn't. It was over this way I saw the doll. I think. Is this what he wants? No. What do you want? What, you want me to show you affection like your brother? You wanna go, bro? You wanna go? Ha, got him. He stood no chance. Okay, yeah, there's that. There's bacon soup. I already drank plenty of bacon soup. I don't need any more bacon soup. I don't want any more bacon soup. What would bacon soup even taste like? Here's the Bendy doll. Yoink. Squeak, gook. Squeak, squeak. Alright. Oh. No? Okay. I already heard it. No, thank you. Just let it go. Is this the music room? What does he want? Oh, a record. There we go. I want to play tunes again, though, man. I want to play tunes again. Oh, yeah, I didn't come down here. What's up? Do you want to go?
Punching in. Always on time. Another day, another dollar.
Nah, I'm just exploring. Honestly, I'm just exploring. Ooh. Squadala. Oh. Higher. So close. There we go. Let's try this again. So, like, right about there. A little bit higher. A little lower. Yes! Perfect. Just one more time. Just one more time. So it was like right about here. Right about here. Alright, that's pretty good. I'm pleased. There better not be an achievement to where it's like, oh, get a perfect three hit on the center. I'm gonna be sad. I'm gonna be very sad. Work hard, work happy. Sure. Bullseye. I forgot it was even called Bullseye. I gotta be honest. I'm pretty sure there was a thing over here. There we go. There was a book as well. I think there was. Squadala. Got the gear. I don't know why I'm trying to open these doors. I've already opened them. Now, it was a book? Is this something? No. Yeah, let's save the film reel. We don't want it to deteriorate anymore. Deteriorate. Dreams come true. Shh, you're my special one. Let's see. Oh, there we go. Now, a book. I'm looking for a book. I need an axe. Is it in here? Did they shove it in the toilet because of Did some nerd have it, and did someone shove that nerd down into the sewers? I don't know why I said it like that. Dreams come true. Oh, dreams sure do come true. Oh boy, I certainly like make my dreams come true. What is this? The hi, Boris. How are you? Oh, you're dead. That's unfortunate. That's unfortunate. Oh, my dude moved. Why'd you move, my dude? There's the plush, music, ink, that. Plant. There is plant. So you said an axe? I need an axe? Let's see, where could the axe be? I must have missed it. That is something that does tend to happen for me. I do tend to miss things that were there. Or sometimes I don't, and I'm like, how am I supposed to know this was here? I don't know. I can never know. To fix Boris? Just stitch him up? I don't know. Just stitch him up. I don't know. Are ribs supposed to be like that? Yeah, he could probably just be stitched up and it'll be fine. He's just being a little baby. You're just being a big baby about it, Boris. Just walk it off, Boris. What, you've never had entire organs removed? I mean, sounds like a you problem. Okay, that got me a little. I wasn't expecting that. I was expecting the first one. I did not expect that. I did jump a little. All right, where's the axe? Am I back here again? Am I here? No, stay with me. No, don't. Little creep. He's like.
Oh boy. Oh boy. I sure love looking at you. Oh boy. I sure love. Oh boy. I love looking at people through your walls. Wake up. Oh.
My Mickey Mouse impression is a little not well right now. Did I continue on from here? Is it one of these books?
Okay, that's all of them.
I guess it was one of those books. Alright, it's this way. And then to the this way? No, it's this way. I could go that way, but it's this way. Pikachu. Nice. Very, very nice.
Boop. Now I just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
Ah, yes. The pressure valve. Certainly. It was either down those stairs or over here, if I remember. Thank you. Okay, that one was just hilarious. I appreciate it. Aw, oh, man. So good. Ew. Come on, why you gotta ink all over the place, man? Hold on, let me get a good ink shower real quick. Oh, yeah. Alright. Why do we wanna... It's the frickin' violin, man. Yeah, probably. I mean... Ink machine. Running. Do I run now? Is it telling me to run? Yeah, probably in a moment, but just a moment. Do I just leave now? Alright. Do I need to talk to you, Boris? Hello. To the ink. That big machine. Huh. I see. Watch your step. Okay. Escape the workshop, you say. Exit. But to escape the exit. Oh my god. Fall through the floor. Drain the ink. Just gotta drain the ink away. Okay. I would say idiot. Okay. Why did you record that in audio log then? If you're gonna, like, not do any more repairs and quit working for Joey Drew, why not just immediately go there and tell him that. Why write that down in an audio log? Unless you're just, like, gonna give it to him? Be like, oh, hey, here's my audio log, about my problems with this place. I don't like you. I don't know. I mean, hey, I got all the audio logs in chapter one, so that's nice. Delicious cranberry pudding. I don't like cranberries. Okay. Oh,
this
yeah.
This will definitely come in handy.
Ooh, yeah. Oh, yeah. The creator lied to us. Aw, man, I can't believe he would do such a thing. No, the piece. I don't know. And comes the story. Trust me, I have. Yay. I know. But I'm just trying to make a little fun about it. Make a little fun about. But. Yeah. I don't know. But you do gotta. I mean, logistically, why would you make an audio log? Personal thoughts. Just a little. The seat. Why did it censor the C? Okay. Ah, chapter one.
Oh, my head. What happened?
I don't know.
Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on.
Can I go back?
See if I can find a way out.
No. Oh. I can't. Tip, an axe may come in handy.
You don't say. The axe may come in handy. I am shocked. I am shocked and disturbed that the axe would be able to do something.
How did this place get so big?
I don't know.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. A figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs. Mm-hmm. Yes. I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me. And I will be swept into your final loving embrace.
Mm-hmm. No.
Can I get an amen?
Amen? A funny thing? I would like to see a funny thing. Mwah. Wait, do I get an achievement for breaking this?
He's back. Oh.
I know about that. Oh, hold on. Gotta look away. And then he's back. Look away. And then he's back. Look away. Yeah, I know about that. Seriously, you can't run. You can't. You can barely walk in this.
Hello. Excuse me. Can you help me? Hello.
You missed your head. It's time for bed. Hello, tra-la-la.
Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
Oh, no. That doesn't bode well. Mm. Ucha. Ucha. Hit the bendy thing. Yep. Yeah. I already knew about that, so I wasn't really shocked about it. So I did two. Is it this one? There we go. You're the only one here because I don't have an audience. But that's fine. I'm doing this for fun, not to get an audience. I'm doing this for fun. Okay. Yeah, I gotta get good. I do agree with that. Amen to that.
It's really dark in here.
Have a good stream. Well, thank you. I hope you have a good time, whatever you're going to do. So, nothing over here. Squadala.
So first, Joey installs this ink machine.
Yeah, and I hope you have a good time too.
Then it begins to leak. Three times last month, we couldn't even get out of our department because the ink had flooded the stairwell. Joey's solution: an ink pump to drain it periodically. Now I have this ugly pump switch right in my office. People in and out all day. Thanks, Joey. Just what I needed. More distractions.
Oh, it's blocking the thing.
Cartoon songs don't write themselves, you know?
I didn't realize it was blocking the thing. Alright, flip back there. There we go. Yeah, I didn't know it was... I don't know where to put the camera sometimes. Alright. I'm just doing that to get it an achievement. If there's an achievement, I don't know if there is. I mean, I could come back and play it if there is.
Every day, strange things happen. I'll be up here in my booth, the band will be swinging, and suddenly Sammy Lawrence just comes marching in and shuts the whole thing down. Tells us all to wait in the hall. Then I use him. He starts up my projector and he dashes for the projection booth and down to the recording studio like the little devil himself is chasing behind. A few seconds later, projector turns on. But Sammy, oh no, he won't come out for a long time.
All right. And then I run somewhere? I just came this way. So do I go?
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I need to find a way to drain it.
Oh, hi there. Bloop. Bloop. Ow. Squadala. Yeah, I love this. Not being able to see. Okay. Attack. How adorable. Oh, there we go. Now I can go in. Push buttons. Okay. infirmary. If anyone found faking illness, illness will be docked a full week's wages, not sick, not paid. I don't know what it was like in the whenever this game takes place. I think it's supposed to be the 1930s. But,
well, there's a pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in.
But I'm right here. Can I not open it? Is it the ink? Okay.
So I was going to get my dustpan from the hall closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find my stupid key. It's like it disappeared.
It's a piano or something. Gobble-goo!
All I can think of is that they must have fallen in one of the garbage cans without making my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy. Because if he finds out I lost my keys again, I'm out of here.
I'm out of here. Gobble-goo!
Always on time.
I'm always on time. Wait, is this a safe station?
Another day, another dollar.
I think that might have been actually a... Wait. If that's not... What's this? Oh. Can I play this? Okay. Garbage can. I'm assuming that's a save station.
Always on time.
I'm assuming that's a save station. How it's turning out. Is it in here? I got the keys. Wait, does that mean I can go to the closet? Womp. 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 Womp.
Every artistic person needs a sanctuary. Joey True has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The violin shudders with a piercing voice. The piano delicately calls.
Violin, piano.
The drum thunders in triumph.
Drum.
The banjo playfully plucks. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
Okay. So, I already forgot. It was piano, drum, banjo, what? Violin, violin, piano, drum, banjo. Violin, piano, drum, banjo. Alright. So...
I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something.
Violin... So, violin, piano, drum, banjo, drum, banjo. Oh, do I have to play the thing?
It may only be my second month working for Joey Drew, but I can already tell I'm gonna love it. Mm-hmm. These past few weeks, I voiced everything from talking chairs to dancing chickens, but this is the first character I've really felt a connection with. She's a part of me. Alice and I, we're going places.
Okay, so... That's the violin. Is that a violin? Wait, which one's a violin? Boom. Piano, drum, banjo. Piano, drum, banjo. Does the projector have to be playing? I think the projector has to be playing. Alright, guys. Just, no. So, projector, violin, Violin. Piano. Drum, banjo? Alright. Here we go. I mean, I don't understand how technology like that works, but alright. This was the Alice Angel one, right?
It may only be my second month working with Joey Drew, but...
Alright. Sing a happy song, whistle a merry tune, wait for his arrival, he's coming very soon. Ew.
One down?
Oh. Okay. Really do. Take you! Okay, who else? Yeah, that's right. You are 30% downloaded. 50% downloaded. You are absolutely downloaded. You have been downloaded. So I need a second pump. So I got the keys. That is someone at the door. Oh, infirmary. Not sick, not paid. I don't know if that's legal. Well, I mean, it depends when this takes place. I already said that, didn't I? I don't know why. So,
oh no, there's no valve. Where did it go?
Utility access? There's no pump. What do I do about the pump? Hi-ya. Hi-ya. Hard work, happy. Oh my goodness! There's someone standing in the shadows! That's glitching out. And that is glitching out! Down here, we're all sinners. Oh. You got my pump, huh? Can I go into the thing? Alright. The sheep will come to slaughter.
Is that thing holding my valve?
Your valve? Last time I checked, it didn't belong to you, buddy. But sure. Is this water or ink? Either way, it should be, like, just gone.
I love the quiet. And that's hard to come by all these busy times. And yeah, sure, it may stink to high heaven down here, but it's just perfect for an old lyricist like me. Sammy's songs always got some bounce, but if I didn't get away once in a while, they'd never have any words to go with them. So I'll keep my mind to singing and my nose closed.
Wouldn't it also be loud down here, too? Whatever. Maybe it's just how he works. Maybe he likes certain types of noises. Alright, bud. Night. Uh-huh. Do I do something? So, he's right there. He's underneath the thing. Oh.
Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though.
Run into Jack Fane. Okay. Sure, fair enough. Hey, I mean, fair enough. Hold on, you're supposed to be back. Hold on. Hold on. What if I look this way? Boosh. Boosh. Not reforming. That one's actually dead. What a shame. The sheep will come to the slaughter. Ba, 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 da, da. Is it? Am I supposed to see another jump scare right about now? I feel like it's gone. Oh my god. He's no longer there! This one's still glitching out. So... this one?
Okay, that should do it.
Okay. Turn to Sammy's office. And then... and then...
punching in.
Punching in. So.
So I go to get my dustpan from the hall closet the other day, and yet
every artistic person needs
every
to
act
to with a key.
Mm-hmm.
What if you disappeared in the thin air or something?
To enter, you need a whole new one.
Very lovely.
Back to the old grind.
Very nice, Tim. I do love that.
Missed your head. It's time for bed.
Where'd you even come from, bro?
There we go now, nice and tight. We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we? No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait. You look familiar to me.
Mm-hmm.
That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand.
Okay.
And then I will finally be freed from this prison. This inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling.
Let us begin.
The ritual must be completed.
All right.
Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Okay. Flip flop. Hey, that doesn't rhyme.
Bendy, arise from the darkness. Arise and claim my offering. Free me, I beg you. I summon you, ink demon. Show your face and take this tender sheep. No, my lord, stay back. I am your prophet. I am your lord.
Run. Dude. Where's the axe? Where's the axe? Where's the axe? Am I in a butthole now? What is going on? What is this? Oh, I have to walk forward? Oh yeah, let me walk forward to respawn. It's fine. Oh, hi. Where's my axe? Oh, it's right here. Alright. Are they just dead? Alright. Hey. Ha-cha! 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 Wait, where's my axe? Am I about to get movable? Where's your axe now, pretty boy? City boy? City boy.
The pipes, the pipes, the pipes are...
Oh. Well, you can't just give me two paths to take and then... Okay. Come on, you gave me two paths to take. What am I supposed to... Oh, how am I supposed to see that, man? Come on, man. Amazing. Survive is... being chased by Bendy is a strong word. I'm not doing every single one. I'm not that insane. Alright,
Hello? Someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself.
Where's my axe? Yo, what's up? It's your boy Boris! Boris back at it again!
The boy Boris! It's my boy Boris! Let's go! Woo woo woo! Boris!
I'm already at chapter 3? Is this game short? Leave the safe house. Bendy in Sheep Songs with Boris the Wolf. It is a bone. Get ready to be a show bunny. Alright, Ink, keep out danger. Danger, keep out. Keep out danger. Keep danger, keep out.
I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever is missing. Boris probably has it.
Boris probably has it. Find the door, Tip. Tip, talk to Boris. Hi there.
Hey, buddy. You seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got.
All right, let me see, I do have a question, though. That's either two or three. I don't know. Is there something back here?
That should be enough.
You want some bacon soup, my guy? There's some bacon soup. That... Hold on, I want to see what this looks like.
Here you go.
Leave the safe house. Tip, use a lever. Hold on, wait. No, I'm stuck. No, wait. No, I'm stuck. Wait, no. Wait, no. It's stuck. I'm stuck. I'm literally stuck. I can't open anything. I'm stuck on the thing. Can I move? Wait, can I just play the game like this? I can't play the game like this. Come on, man. Alright. At least it's just the beginning of chapter 3. I did not want to open that. Hey, yo, 15% out of 15% of the achievements unlocked. Let's go. All right. There we go. Begin. I mean, it's fine. It was the start of chapter 3 anyway. So, it's honestly fine.
It's fine.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's get my man his stuff. It's not in here. The thing is... Okay. Settings. Tips. Off. Back. Back. Resume. I'm never pressing E again.
I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it.
Where was the other one?
Hey, buddy. You seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you some ID? I thought so. Let's see what we got.
Oh, it's right here. Yoink. Skirt! Skirt!
That should be enough.
Yeah. Skirt! Bird. Skirt! Is it done yet? Here we go.
Here you go.
There we go. Beautiful. Now I can leave.
See what's out there. Don't wander off.
Don't wander off.
Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Don't be scared, Boris. But keep the light near you so you don't get lost.
Yep, Boris. Wait, Boris, what's over here? Nothing. You know what? I'll shine it on you. Does that make you feel better? I don't know. Does he look pretty scared? Is he scared?
Did you hear that? Yeah, me either.
Me either? Shouldn't it be me neither, or should it be me too?
Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas for us?
I wonder. Squadala. I guess I'll just sit here. If I could sit. I'll stand on this chair. You, Boris. Heavenly toys.
Wow. I don't remember any of this.
Oh, really? To be fair, you haven't seen an alive creation, so a living Boris and Ink Demon, so it's not really a surprise anymore.
Always on time.
Thing.
Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through.
They don't be seeing what the big deal is. So what if I went and painted some of those Bendy dolls with a crooked smile? That sure no reason for Mr. Drew to be flying off the handle at me. And if
Oh my goodness. Interesting. Let's go back to Boris. There we go. Yo, Boris. Yo, Boris. He's just a little thing. Oh. Is that what this is for? Yes.
Another day, another dollar.
Can I? Oh. Something. Oh, there's stuff blocking stuff. Really? You have to just do it like, whoop. So, bloop. Can I just keep going? Okay. Wait, do I need to keep going in order to get something? Or is it like the same pattern of bop bop bop? I wish to be a good employee! I don't think there's anything here. So I'm just gonna continue forward. She's quite a gal. She's Alice Angel. It's Alice Angel. Yeah? Yeah? Mom? A tree pair fell on a car, apparently.
And it missed your car.
And it missed my car, which is a good thing.
By that much.
Wait, really? That much?
Yeah, that happened at the mailboxes. There's your car right here.
I don't see my car.
No, it's not in the picture. They were standing at your car taking a picture.
Oh, okay.
You're like, what? Wait a minute.
Now I got worried for a second when he said it was near my car. I'm like, wait a minute. My car? Oh, I'm not. Ooh, uh-oh. But, yeah. Oh, yeah, Alice Angel. She's like, eh, I'm Alice Angel, y'all. All right. Ba-ba-ba-da-da. The demon or the angel? Probably the angel. I don't know, she seems more...
Everything feels like it's coming apart. But I walked into the recording booth today. Sammy was there with that Allison. Apparently, I didn't get the memo. Alice Angel will now be voiced by this Allison Pendle. Pardon me, Todd, when he said that.
Maybe wait a few years. Maybe there's a callback or something. Be like, I'll, you know, that's probably where I progress. I wanna. Oh, it was a either go this way or that way kind of bit. Is that it? All right. I guess I'm going this way towards the angel. I hope that doesn't screw up anything. Ba 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 da ba da ba da 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 da.
Boris, oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with.
Hmm, what is that?
This will do.
I'm so sorry, Boris. I was trying to hit the guy. I was trying to hit Bendy. I didn't mean to hit you. Oh, I'm so sorry, Boris. Tick-tock, 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 tick-tock. What's this way? Oh, I have to come here for something. Not a big fan of backtracking stuff.
Looks like to open this, we need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
What's over here then?
Alright, let's go over this again. If the pressure goes over 45, I screw the safety bolt in tighter, right?
No, for the last time you do that, you blow every pipe in this place. If it reaches 45, you unhook the safety switch.
You sure? You know, this sounds harder than comparing earwax to beeswax.
Look, it's not that difficult. Just keep an eye on the gauge.
Look, pal. If you think I'm doing my job and yours, I'm outta here.
Yeah. I'm outta here. What is this way? Feel familiar. Is there a reason to come this way? Is this the little demon route? Wait, so what's the point of coming this way? The only reason to come this way was to get... I'm assuming that this was, like, the little demon way. Like, the... I'm assuming. Could I be wrong? Very much so. And now Boris is gone. God dang it, Boris. Boris, where'd you go? Oh, he's right there. Gents, ladies. I think I could jump down here, but I don't want to do that. I have a feeling I would get myself soft lock. Get soft locked. Soft lock? Soft lock. Oh, there's a way to get back up here. Oh, there's a way. There are two ways to get back up. Okay, for a moment, I was worried for a little bit. But hey, it makes great content. Hi. Boris? Sorry, Boris. Okay.
You're so interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screams.
You know, when you say follow the screams, either being screams of joy or screams of pain, I have to say, no, I'm not into that. I don't want to. Now, if you were a little bit more willing to do stuff.
Come on, step out of your cage. There's a hole.
You better get overtime for this.
So I was down with the first half. I was good with the first half. The second half, not
grind.
Oh, I can go this way. Hiya! There's no reason. Maybe not yet. I need to just go forward and then back, don't I? Well, I want to explore to make sure I don't miss stuff before going through.
These blasted elevators. Sometimes they open, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they come, sometimes they keep on going to hell and back. I keep telling these people, if Mr. Joey Drew keeps cutting corners like this, someone's sure to end up falling to their death. And it sure ain't gonna be me. I'm taking the stairs.
All right. Sounds promising. She's quite a gal. She's quite a gal, isn't she? Oh, he's booking it. Boris is booking it. Look him go. Boris. Boom. Oh. Oh. Are you okay, Boris? Are you okay, buddy? Alright. Sorry about that. I guess. That's a little bit.
Look around. It took so many of them to make me so beautiful. Anything less than perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She made me.
Who would have thought? Me having lunch with Joey Giroux. Apparently times are tougher than I thought. For a moment there, I thought I'd be stuck with the check. But I gotta say, he wasn't at all what I expected. Quite the charmer. He even called me Alice. I liked it.
Alrighty. Okay, doke. So. No, so many dead boar. Who's that? Who's that supposed to be? I honestly don't know. Alright. I guess I'll move forward, Boris. Oh, so you're that kind of person. Alright.
Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose?
Yeah, you're definitely...
this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. Mm-hmm. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl.
He's still alive, you know, I think.
Inky womb. I was a wiggling, pussing, shapeless slug.
Slug.
It made me an angel.
Slug.
Oh, I'm not let the demon touch me again.
Slug.
I'm so close now. So almost perfect.
Slug.
Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weasy little favors for me first.
Ah, so an errand run? I don't know. I'm not into your kind of king. I gotta be honest. Your kink? Yeah. Nah, I'm not. Nah, I'm not into dominatrixes. Gotta be honest. I'm not really into dominatrixes. Not my thing. So, do I just go back, or what? Oh, wait, does it... Options, settings... Turn to the
My
lift.
Machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts.
Take the wrench. Collect 3 special gear. Search gearboxes on level K.
There are so few rules to our world now. So little
truth. Another day, another dollar.
But there is one rule we all know and respect down here.
Mm-hmm.
Beware the ink demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you.
Okay.
If you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our day. Now, let us begin our work.
Honestly, I have to say, oh.
The ink demon. They say he hears everything. Every creak of the floor, every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
Okay. So that's why there's all this stuff right here. Alright, I won't run. It's walking simulator time, baby. Is this still level K? Am I going down? Are these the stairs? I'm going down, aren't I? I think I hear him. Or is it just coming from the statue? Oh, wait, interesting. Oh, no. Maybe? So, level K. So, there are stairs. Okay. I mean, that makes sense. Honestly, that does make sense that there would be stairs. Like, it does make sense. It makes sense. Do I have to hide now, or what? So, through here? Alright, walk in. Oh, hi there.
One down.
Oh, hey, I'm back here. The creator led to us. So, no point to go here, but alright, I guess it's a good thing I checked. And nothing over here. I mean, it said don't run, so she did say don't run, so I'm assuming I don't run. At least that's what I'm assuming. Search gearboxes on level K. Gearboxes? Are those the thing? Are those... Wait, gearboxes. Is it referring to the things on the wall in here? In this room? So, like this. Oh, it is.
This one's empty.
Alright. I guess I'll just... It's probably this one in the back. This one's empty.
Nothing in here.
Yeah, it's gonna be this one. I can tell.
That should be plenty. Return them to me. And try not to die on the way back.
You got it, dude. In the drop box on level 9. Okay. So level 9. Boris, where'd you go? Wait. Oh, there you are, my Boris. Hello there, Boris. Scoopy bop. Sometimes you go, oh my goodness. You are 70% downloaded. So the Dropbox? Is this it? Interesting.
It's the perfect thing for keeping myself together.
Riveting.
If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need.
Wait, what? Hit swollen searchers on level 11. Yeah. Take that. Take that. Oh, yeah. Oh. Okay.
Punching in.
Punching in. Haha, isn't that funny? Punching in. Here's level 9. So, level 11, it said? Okay, my question is, how are these labeled? Like, what does this mean? So it goes K11P914? Like, what does that mean? Is this thing it? Hi. I hit the thing. Do I hold it? I don't know. Move quietly? Okay. Alright, I'll meet you head on. That's two? Boris! Boris, get back here! Boris! Boris, get your ass back here! What a jerk. Oh, music? There we go, I got the radio. All right, time to go back to up to level. Gotta get me some bacon soup. Bacon soup. Oh, wait. The ink demon is here. I go up or down? There's nowhere to go. Okay, yeah, that was definitely the ink demon. 100%. Yeah, that's why I frickin' bolted. Okay, so now I know when he's nearby. But yeah, he was definitely here. There ain't no way. So, Jeff, how does that hit? No, seriously, genuinely, how does that hit, but mine doesn't? Okay. Oh. I know that. He scared me when he showed up. What am I supposed to do now? Damn it. Show up in there, show up in there, show up in there. No! What is that noise?
Makes my skin crawl. The task is done. Bring me back my equipment, please.
Put the extra thick ink in the Dropbox on level 9. I'm so glad to be an errand boy. Oh, you're still here. Boris, why'd you leave, Boris? Seriously, why'd you leave? No, I'm being genuine. Why the Boris, let me in. Go. I didn't mean to press B. Go to level 9. Let's go. You okay, buddy?
Back to the old grind.
That grind! Gotta get on that grind. That grind, man. You're back. All right.
I'll make this simple. Look for valve pads. Turn the little wheels. Then bring me their power cores.
Mm-hmm.
Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.
Lady, I've already got two things done already. Really? A plunger? Lady, I've already gotten two things done. For one. On one hand. And on the other, screw you. Alright.
Always on time.
Always on time. No 14. You okay, Boris? Are things not... It was scary, wasn't it? I'm sorry, Boris. So... Collect the three ink tubes on level P. No. Well, okay, fine. Whatever. I wanna be a sourpuss. It's one. All right. I don't want to work here anymore. Yeah. Is this? Oh, this is. I already came here. Where the heck did you come from? Okay, so that's two. That is two. So I need the one that's in here? Question mark? Bacon soup. Hot soup. I recently watched Rise of the TMNT, so I got hot soup on the mind. Come to life, okay.
Fuck.
Hide. It's just that easy, bro. It's just that easy. Jerk off. Hot dog soup.
You're quite the efficient little errand boy, aren't you?
I already told you I'm not into dominatrixes. Ain't my thing, so stop trying to sound all like, you know? Hey, you actually were here. You know, I don't believe that.
I better get overtime for this.
You know, I don't really believe you, so. I know I can get a Tommy gun. Is this where I get it? I died once, so I don't think I can get it.
You see those grinning demons? Let's remove them, shall we? I've got just the tool to make this even more enjoyable.
Visit level K and Heavenly Toys and beware the ink. Visit level K and Heavenly Toys, beware the ink demon. 15 Bendy cutouts.
Back to the old grind.
Alright. You okay? Oh, he's up and about someplace. So that way is, that was one? I need 14. Is this the way? It is the way. Now do I have a reason to actually come back here? Or no? Still no reason to come back here. Rip hip hooray. There's a statue of Bendy right up there. I don't even think I can get up there. So this way. This way. There's no reason to be back here. Cool, cool, cool. Glad I went this way. Did I go this way? Death. Ah, this is where I flip the switch. Hi. Chop. You just got chopped. Oosh. Oosh. Is there one over here? No. No, there wasn't. Oh, okay. Oh, critical hit. Nice. So, this is 10. So that's a thing there. I really want to, but I think she'll get mad. I'm not gonna test the waters and see. Oh yeah, they said Heavenly Toys, too. Well, I'm back at Heavenly Toys. Four. They're right there. I figured. Bro, can you stop purring in my ear and just go? Unless you're gonna, oh, there he is. Hold him. Whoop, there he is. Whoop, there he is. Let me get his fan. But yeah, I figured he would show up. Sleep. Is that his, like, that must be his, like, sphere of influence. Oh, does he not go away? Do I have to, like, make my way slowly over there? Okay, he's gone. He walked into the wall. He's gone now.
Save. Always on time.
Save the game. Alright. He maybe will show up again, but I do not know. I don't know. It's glitching out. The angel. Dreams come true. Dreams really do come true. Hoya! Hoya! Where's the other... Here's the other thing. Just in case I need it. I need it. I love backtracking. Backtracking is great. Don't you love it when you have to backtrack to an area you already were in order to do stuff? That's great. It's so fun. Such a fun thing to do. Yo, 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 what's up, Boris? What is up, Boris? Level 9. Aw, man, isn't that so great, Boris? Wow, well. Wow. I mean, I do like the style of the game so far. It's just...
Another day, another dollar.
It's just like everyone else. I don't like backtracking. Alright, are you gonna show up? No, he doesn't show up this time. All right. She's quite a gal.
The disgusting wretches have wandered my halls, have gone unchecked, trying to drag me back to the darkness. Don't let them take your angel. Hurt them, whack my blood, smash them into pulp, kill them.
Wait, where? Purge them? Oh, right there? What the hell? What am I supposed to do about that? What am I supposed to do? You know, for saying someone who does likes the quiet.
Say hello to an old friend.
sending you a little present. A little firepower. Take good care of it. It belonged to someone very special.
I don't think I can take this. I died once, right?
I forgot. It's a little hard to get a hold of. Oh well. Better luck next time.
it's because I died to that one dude who just popped out and hit me from a mile away.
Punching in.
I need to check where they went. Screw you. I take it back, Boris. I don't like you anymore. You left me behind. Run, run, run. Okay, there was nothing here. Okay. Yeah, I knew about the Tommy gun. I also knew that, that you have to get the Tommy gun by just not dying once, and that I failed that. Could. Oh, I don't have an axe. Okay. So he's going that way. All right. But there is something I also know, and that there is a problem to which go this way, projection is. I got two, right? Stealth. Stealth. So stealthy. Wait, 2 or 4 already? I need to collect one more. Probably over to the left. Mm. Oh, there it is. Oh, please don't. Which way do I go, man? Where do I go? Because if I go this way, that way, he's there, and if I go this way, he's here. Okay, there's one right there, so. He's coming. Which is good, actually, because if he goes past me to the right, then... then that's a good thing. I can just slip by right past him. Okay, dude, flashing light warning. Jeez. And go this way. Oh, hey.
No, I'm not looking for trouble. It's just the nature of us projections. That projectionist, they always say, creeping around. He's just looking for trouble. Whether trouble or not, I see he's everything.
Yes. He's always, that guy, he's always creeping around. Anyway, let me just talk about how I'm always creeping behind him. Yeah, makes sense. Makes total sense, bro. What do you mean, man? It makes total sense, Boris. Alright.
I better get overtime for this.
Yeah, well, I didn't get all the voice logs, so. It's probably down on the level where I took the syringe. What was it, P? Must have been.
It seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
Mm-hmm. Yep, definitely time to go home. Wouldn't have nothing to do with anything.
Another day, another dollar.
Alright.
Have you ever wondered what heaven is like? Mm-hmm. I like to dream that it's quite beautiful. A soft valley of green grass. Blanketed by a warm sun. I don't think I'll ever get to see it. Are you ready to ascend, my little errand boy? The heavens are waiting.
I told you I'm not into the dominatrix stuff. Can you knock it off? Also, you said you like silence, but you never shut up.
Can you really see that? Feel for me. Can you bring back to the flesh?
I need it.
So I can be beautiful again. Don't you understand? Don't you get it? Give him to me. Yes. I'll take him.
How deep does this place go? Violin, of course. Of course, the violin shows up. The violin that's in everything, and it's like... Boris, behind you. Boris, turn around. Oh no. Boris is gone. Not Boris. Chose the way of Alice. Does that mean I could have gone left?
All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Amazing. We survived. Amazing. My question is, do I want to keep going? This is the way of the angel. That's my question. Do I want destroyed 4 Bendy cardboard cutouts in chapter 3? I'm supposed to destroy like 15. What does this mean? I want to keep going. I don't know if I want to. I mean, here's the thing. Would I be able to appreciate it more if I just stopped right here? I think I would be able to enjoy this game a little bit more if I didn't do the store. What does this mean? Ah, Bendy in the Ink Machine store. Does it have plushies and t-shirts? If it would load. Let's try that again. That took way longer than it should have. Bendy in the Ink Machine. Gabagool. Gabagool. Gabagabagabagool. Gabagabagabagool. Uh-huh. Site can't be reached. All right. Do I want to keep going? Is the question. The question. After chapter 3, no. Honestly, no. So I'm gonna raid someone. I'm gonna raid Sinpain since Ooh, birthday subathon. It's, well, you know what? Let's go wish her happy birthday. And, yeah, I'll... Yeah. So, good. Have fun. Be nice. Make sure things are, things go good. And be nice and respectful. Okay. Take care and have a good time. Goodbye.